We are at home. And I want to thank our president for guiding us, for asking all the people in Uganda to stay at home so that they can save their own lives and the lives of other people. As the chairman, Board of Trustees, Uganda National Cultural Center, I would like to appeal to all the people of Uganda and all the artists to heed to the advice of our great president, UNCC Chairman, and just stay home. And for the artists, let's use this time to create. We are lucky as a country that the cases that are in our country are not as much yet. Of course, we give credit to the great leadership of our country, that the thing was nipped at the right back. Let's control it. Let's all get involved. Stay home. Do just the basic things. The hygiene. Wash your hands. Don't touch your faces. Don't shake hands. Keep social distance. Protect the elderly. And with the blessings and the guidance of God, we shall succeed. I thank you and can't wait to come yet another day.